title track of a CD I did a couple of years ago, mm-hmm. Called Free as a Bird, and it relates the story of somebody who had an experience of seeing an angel. And as far as I understand, angels tend to come to people when they're at crossroads in their lives and big decisions. And this happened to this person, and she told somebody afterwards who'd been involved, who was quite into these sort of alternative approaches to life, and quite familiar with angels apparently. And she said, "I've just seen an angel." And he said, "Yeah, they're big buggers, aren't they?" So, so if you've seen a big bugger, it could have been an angel. I used to spread my arms, close my eyes, and with ease I left my body and sailed up high over meadows, hills, and trees. And I floated the world like an angel and looked down over the land, free as a bird, soaring high, guided by my tilting hand. As a bird soaring high, guided by my tilting hands. Free as a bird, free as a bird, free as a bird. As years went by, I lost the knack, leaving my body with ease. My mind seems to wander as I'm getting older, but I miss sailing upon the breeze. And I wonder if there really are angels looking down over the land. Free as birds, soaring high, guided by their tilting wings. Free as birds, soaring high, guided by their tilting wings. Free as birds, free as birds, free as birds. Free as birds, free as birds, free as birds. Strange to say, the other day, a good friend said to me, with glistening eyes and real surprise, she says, "You'll never guess what I've seen. I've just seen an angel, big and bright and over there. Shining in light, he made my night. All I could do was stare. Shining in light, he made my night, and all I could do was stare." Now she's free as a bird, free as a bird, free as a bird.